an OKE. I bought it at the COVID dip at around $27, and now it's pushing $80. Still giving me some great dividends, but should I hold on to this one? Or
I like ONEOK very, very much. And by the way, it still yields 5. Let's keep your position, and if it comes back down, I would actually buy more. That's how much I like it. Let's go.